Yo, what's the deal? Fingerman Van here, and we about to get into some unboxing. They actually got like an obstacle in here. You feel me? So I'm excited about that, but let's get into it. Let's open this shit. Grind boxes. I fuck with it though. This is pretty cool. And they gave us some cards. We got a gap ollie. We got a primo slide. We got a manual flappy crooked grind. What else is in here? So we got two blind Johns.
This definitely sounds like a hot box and pocket.
Primo slide. This shit tough. I'ma try it. Let's see if we can beat it. We're gonna try, we ain't gonna give up. Oh shit! That was crazy work. We got the Primo slide out of there. We got the manual out of there. We got the gap ollie out of there. And we also got the slappy crooked grind out of there. I ain't never seen nobody play the game like that, you feel me? So you gotta play the game like that. Do each trick on the obstacle. Bam, bam. This is pretty cool. I bought this on sale, you feel me? So I'm just glad to have it. But y'all been seeing me skate the Niger, so I am gonna do a review on the Niger. So that's what this was. Appreciate y'all. Yeah.
Way through the hood, kids call me Mr. Sniffles. Other hand on my nickel, plated whistle. One eye closed, I'll hit you. As if I was Slick Rick, my aim is still an issue. Lose your soul in.